Hey kids, Brian Trowin here, Pez Through the Ages. We're starting to go through our candy, and it's all going to go, I think. I don't think I can keep the candy anymore. I don't know how to display it. Struggling with it for 20-some-odd years, and I just haven't found something I like. So, let's start at the beginning or the end. I really don't know. Let me show you what we've got, and you check out your own collection. I have 8 different rolls, and there are hundreds of these out there. Go ahead and try to find them. They're not particularly expensive. This one is Mitt Vitamin C. That is with vitamin C. Pez Dextrose. It's got orange flavor, or Orangengeschmack. And you can see this is in, we're going to find the at least the packaging information on here. We can see that's, what does that say? Sell by? Consume by? My German. This is November 9th, 2018, and it is orange flavor. So, one other thing to note here, it looks almost exactly the same, and so we'll roll it and we'll find that we've got different dates. They're both in 2018, one's in April, one's in November, but they've got different UPC codes. I don't really see much else different about these. They're both Pez International GmbH. They're both Edward Haas in Traun, Austria. But you can see one of them ends in 806306 and the other is 808003. What's interesting is the raspberry ones have, this one has the same 808003. Totally different flavor. It's got the Himbeergeschmack, or raspberry flavor, also Mitt Vitamin C. This one has a 806283, which is different from the orange one, even though it's got the same date on it. So who knows what happened here. But you got Orangen, or Orangen, you got Himbeer. This one, I bet, is flavorful. And you can see we've changed the label here. We got Hrotznevi Kuker. I'm definitely not saying that right. We're using a different language now, a different UPC entirely. It's also got vitamin C, and this, of course, is watermelon flavor. This is much earlier. This is the 2012 version. That is watermelon. In the early version as well, same label, also vitamin C from 2012, September. And this is how you can tell it's actually written that way. There is no 23rd month, Americans. It's the 9th month, 23rd day. That's strawberry with vitamin C. And here is the lemon flavor. I bet it's got citrone in it. Vitamin minum. And lastly, and leastly, is the orange again. You never hear that. Lastly and leastly. Like, hey, you know what? There's a reason you're at the end. Orange again, Orangengeschmack. There you go. Anyway, watermelon, strawberry, lemon, orange, raspberry, different UPCs. These are the later versions, earlier versions. I hope you have some of these in your collection. They're totally fun to have. I'm thinking about eating them. I'm thinking about it.